it stand?
Span of youth ever pushed me last to sleep, all manhood balanced, blurred and fur. My nervous suffocating, crowding my lips, thick in the pores of my skin, jostling me through the streets in public halls, coming naked to me at night, plying by day ahoy from the rocks of the river, swinging and chirping over my head.
Proud of my pooch. Proud of my two babies. Is that right? Calling my name from flower beds, vines, and tangled underbrush, lighting on every moment of my life. Bussing my body with soft, balsamic buses, noiselessly passing handfuls out of their hearts and giving them to be mine. Old age superbly rising, oh welcome, ineffable grace of dying days. Every condition promulges not only itself, it promulges what grows after and out of itself, and the dark hush promulges as much as any.
I open my scatter at night and see the fire sprinkled systems, and all I see multiplied as high as I can, cipher ed. But on the rim of the further systems, wider and wider they spread. Expanding, always expanding, outward and outward and forever outward.
Victoria? Vicky? Victoria?
My son has his son, and round him obediently wheels. He joins with his partners, a group of superior circle, and greater sets follow, making specks of the greatest inside of him. There's no stoppage, and can never be stopped, if I, you,
and the worlds, and all beneath or upon their surfaces, were this moment reduced back to a pallid float, it would not avail in the long run. We should surely bring up again where we now stand, and surely go as much farther, and then farther and farther.
A few quadrillions of eras, a few octillions of cubic leagues, do not hazard the span or make it impatient. They are but parts. Anything is but a part.
This facility here in Huntsville has been the nerve center of a race to test the rockets that will fly the first humans to the moon.
See ever so far, there is limitless space outside of that. Count ever so much, there is limitless time around that. My rendezvous is appointed. It is certain. The Lord will be there and wait till I come on perfect terms. The great Camarado, the lover true, for whom I pine,
will be there.
If all goes well, all five will fire together.